really needs to get a job.
Tell them about the underpants.
What about the underpants?
Started a couple of weeks ago.
Heads! It's gonna be heads! It's almost usually heads.
Hey, baby.
Hey!
Did you put on pants today?
Nope.
It was funny at first. Then it became a daily thing. And I thought, okay, well, at least he's not leaving the house like that. Then one day he opened the door to get the paper. The day after that, went downstairs to get the mail.
Everyone's got an underpants radius. For most of us, it's the distance from the bedroom to the bathroom. But as your self-esteem gets smaller, your underpants radius gets bigger.
How big is Marshall's underpants radius?
We're going.
Oh, come on, Lily. He'll find a job eventually.
You know, Lil, when times are tough, I like to remember the uplifting words of my favorite song.
We'll be on your side when you need a friend. Through thick and thin, you can always depend on the world leaders in credit and banking. Goliath National Bank.
Member FDIC.
We've got to find Marshall that burger.
Lily, I think we're all eating that burger.
I'm not eating that burger.
No, if Marshall says this isn't the burger, this isn't the burger.
Finally.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Did you guys change cooks or something? Because my husband was here a few years ago, and he's pretty sure he had a different one.
Yeah, we get this a lot. This place is modeled after this other place uptown with the same green door and burger sign.
What? Uptown? Where?
106th and Manhattan Avenue.
Damn it.
106, a numbered street, of course.
Barney Stinson.
Barney, where the hell are you?
I'm sorry, this is...
Regis, I got the place.
Oh, Regis, of course, I'm sorry, I forgot to call you. That's not the place, the real place is on 106th and Manhattan Avenue. We're headed there right now.
What? Uptown? Yeah! Fine, I'll be there in 20. You get there first, medium rare.
Onions?
Onions!
Okay, no onions.
Stop the cab!
Wait, this is it.
Your search is over. We got girls taking off their clothes.